Industrial and systems engineers focus on improving systems. Whether it's streamlining an operating room, distributing food and shelter after a natural disaster, manufacturing superior microchips, or optimizing the flow of products around the world. If you have a keen sense of curiosity, a passion for solving problems, and a desire to make a difference, ISE may be for you.
My name is Maggie Ramirez, and I'm an industrial engineer. And industrial engineers use mathematical modeling and business concepts to improve the efficiency of complex systems. And these complex systems can be MRI rooms or supply chains or manufacturing systems. So here we worked on an MRI process analysis. So we came in and tried to analyze the current state of the MRI room in order to find out what caused the most machine idle time. We found out that the main source is when they did injections, and we recommended doing them automatic instead of manually so they wouldn't have to stop the machine. I think people are starting to realize how important it is to be efficient, especially in competitive markets, and industrial engineering has a lot of potential to help these companies or industries and hospitals improve their systems to be more competitive. The skills you learn as an industrial engineer can be applied to any industry because you take the basic concepts of science and math and apply them. A lot of industrial engineers work in manufacturing settings, doing plant layout or scheduling or improving the quality of products. I like that you can get as theoretical as you want or as applied as you want. So there's two different aspects to it, whatever you enjoy the most. I like the applications part, so something like this, working in health systems and applying these principles. So my internship helped me to see how industrial engineering could be applied to healthcare and encouraged me to pursue this field further in graduate studies. I would recommend this to anyone who likes math, who likes problem solving, and who's interested in how complex systems work.